Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to transform any model in particles with Thinking Particles and Expresso. If you want this project, to just add your model inside of my files and you'll have a full particle simulation in just few seconds. You will find the project on my Patreon page as a gift for those who support me, so I want to thank them and I really appreciate. So this tutorial will have two parts, so let's start with the first one. And add your model. Now add the light and the plane. Now let's add two nulls and you can rename them Thinking Particle and Wind. Now let's add two particle geometry and you can rename them Model and Trail. Now go to Thinking Particles and add Expresso. Now let's add the particle burst. Select burst type to count and add how many you want and set the frame to 1. Now let's add a surface position and drag your model inside. Now add set data and click on blue corner. And add position. Now let's add a group. And go to custom and add two group color. And drag group 1 to group and hold click and drag the nodes. So I make a mistake for the group, so just delete it and go to standard and add a new group and add the group 1 color inside and drag the nodes. Now add particles path and add the group 1 inside. Now add a bubble and drag the node and change the amplitude. Now go to model and add hair tag render. And go and add a hair material. And check kink. And change the color you want and add the material to model and change the thickness. And that's it for this part. We'll finish the project next time. Thank you for watching.